Welcome, everyone. I would like to introduce our ensemble. Alex Adjetey from Tertiary Accra, Ghana. Hassane Diakho from Senegal. Seidu from Ghana. And I'm Joshua Bolma from Ghana. In combination to Black History Month, we are happy to present some drumming from parts of West Africa and the African diaspora. Some of the many musical styles found in the world that have origins in Africa are jazz, reggae, calypso, salsa, samba, rock and roll, rap, and hip hop, and merengue. The strong drumming traditions that originate in West Africa include many countries whose colonial period borders ignored ethnic and cultural identities. Those countries include Guinea, Mali, Senegal, Burkina Faso, Ivory Coast, Togo, Benin, and Nigeria. Our first piece is from Kayes region of Mali. It is entitled Marika Foley and accompanied by popular dance Marika Don. Kings and their families. The dance shows the family honor and family solidarity. Thank you. enjoy during work in the fields and it accompanies the harvest. The rhythm of the farmers is of the Malinke ethnic group of Northeast Guinea. The drummers play all day for workers, and at the end of the harvest, they have a celebration called Kasoladon. Bolma united slaves from different regions of Africa who could not easily communicate. There are accounts of Bolma being used as a tool of rebellion against slave owners. Bolma was initially played on old round barrels. Thank you. last piece is entitled Jama, and it's from Ghana. It's mostly Ghana for praise and motivation. So it involves singing and dancing, clapping. Once again, thank you all for celebrating Black History Month with us this morning.
Clap your hands. If you're happy and you do, clap your hands. If you're happy and you do, clap your hands. Thank you all for coming. I'm so proud of these guys. We've had so much fun exploring music from Africa and the African diaspora. We just passed Black History Month. I mean, we've got people from all over the world here, and so we celebrate everybody's contribution to the culture of the United States and the world. Africa's had a strong influence on the world culture, and especially the United States, and so we were celebrating that together, and we've had a blast. I mean, pure joy. And you could see watching them play how much fun they have. So I want to thank you guys for coming out and enjoying the music. And hopefully we'll have more of the same throughout the year and celebrate other cultures as well. So thank you again. Appreciate it.